It had been a very hot night, and the heat had kept Andy Pandy awake. Teddy hadn't slept well either. Andy was telling Bilbo how hard it was to sleep during a hot night, and Bilbo said that Andy and Teddy should make a tent so they could sleep in the fresh air. All they'd need was an old sheet and a clothesline. Andy thought that Looby Loo might have some old sheets. Looby soon found an old sheet for Andy and Teddy. Then Looby found a clothesline and she lent that to Andy and Teddy as well. Looby sent Andy and Teddy off to Bilbo's so he could teach them how to make their tent. Bilbo told Andy and Teddy to tie one end of Looby's clothesline to the tree and the other end to the top of the slide. Andy and Teddy hung the sheet over the clothesline. Andy put pebbles on the side of the sheet to hold the tent in place. And then the tent was ready. Soon it would be time to try it out. That night, Teddy lit the way as Looby helped Andy Pandy carry everything that they would need for a night in their new tent. Teddy fell asleep and dropped his torch, and it suddenly got very dark. But the moon came out, and again they could see what they were doing. Looby and Bilbo said goodnight to Andy and Teddy. Andy and Teddy were eating biscuits for their supper. Teddy wanted one last biscuit, but fell asleep before he could eat it. So Andy finished Teddy's biscuit, and then he also fell asleep. Tiffo had been for a long walk, and he hadn't seen the tent that Andy Pandy and Teddy had made. He wondered what this strange new white thing could be, and barked to make it go away. When Andy Pandy told Tiffo what the tent was for, he decided to leave it where it was. Andy and Teddy were soon asleep again, but the wind had started to blow, and the night got much colder. The wind blew harder and harder. As the tent blew away, Andy and Teddy thought that it didn't feel like a cozy tent anymore, and they wanted to go home to their own beds. Andy and Teddy thought they'd seen a horrid white giant, and they ran home as fast as they could. They didn't even stop to pick up their blankets. Next day was dull and chilly. Looby Loo thought Andy and Teddy would like a warm, sweet drink after their night in the tent. But where had the tent gone? And where were Andy and Teddy? And what was that strange noise? It was Missy Hissy. Looby soon saw that her old sheet had trapped Missy Hissy inside her house. Andy and Teddy must have gone home, but Looby was sure they'd come and help Missy Hissy. As soon as she could see out of her window, Missy Hissy thanked her friends for rescuing her. After being trapped by a tent, there was nothing Missy Hissy would like more than a mug of Looby's warm, sweet drink. Looby Loo was right. After such a strange night, everyone wanted a mug of her warm, sweet drink. The drink made Teddy feel so cozy. He was soon very sleepy again and fell asleep.
Is so much fun.